Hello guys, welcome to my channel Chaos Gameplays. Here in this video I am gonna show you how to edit your age without uninstalling your game to enable 2P versus. Guys who don't know about this, let me tell them. If you want to play this 2P versus mode in your game, then you will have to enter your age 13 or above 13 at the time of installation of this game. And if you have entered your age below 13, you will not have this 2P versus option and 2 or 3 other options in your game here. And so to enable it, you don't have to uninstall and reinstall the game again to enter your age again. You can do it directly here. Here you have help option. Here at the bottom you have edit area option. And let me show you, if you will enter your age below 13, what happens. Let's say I have entered 12 years. Now it is saying age change, please restart the app. Okay, let's do it. I'm restarting the game. If you have entered your age below 13, then you will have only these three options here. You can see that I have not cut the video so that I can show you. I am not editing it in the middle. You can see that here you have only three options, time attack and this. Many other options are have been removed from this game. So you to enable those modes, you will have to enter your age 13 or above 13. Let's say entering it 13 again. Again it's saying age change, please restart the game. Then let's do it. Now you'll have all other options which I have added earlier. So let's see. Let me show you that. Okay, here we go. See, here I have 2P versus again, and achievements, leaderboard, and SEGA gene. These three options also added. So, if you want to enter your age 13 or above 13, you don't have to just uninstall and reinstall the game. You can do it directly from here. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching and enjoy the mode 2P versus. Thank you. Bye bye.